and we've put a shell pool to very good use. They're only going to stay here for one night and then get distributed out to all of our amazing carers. We've been working really hard over the past 2 years to train people up so we can handle any type of event, and all of these babies have actually come from down south. They were unfortunately victims of the fires as well. Their moms have either run out onto the roads because of the fires and have been hit until the little babies have come in, or some of their moms have had really bad burns. So it's really sad what's happened to them. Hey honey. And they're about to have a vitamin E capsule each, and that helps deal with the stress and myopathy, because some of them, like this little girl here, you can tell she's very stressed. This one, not so much. Yeah, we can already tell you're gonna be a very cheeky one. Hey sweetie. Aww. So they will all go to their carer soon, and we just wanted to say thank you to everyone who's been helping the wildlife and people down south. We're all just trying to do the best we can, and up here in far north Queensland, we just want to try and help as much as possible. So this is our little way of helping.